Coluber constrictor anthicus, commonly known as the buttermilk racer, is a subspecies of racer, a nonvenomous colubrid snake, endemic to the southern United States. The buttermilk racer is a thin-bodied snake, capable of attaining a total length of 1.52 meters, 60 inches. Its color is a unique pattern of black, greens, yellows, grays, and even sometimes blues, flecked with white or yellow. Their underside is white or cream colored. The buttermilk racer is found only in the United States, in southern Arkansas, Louisiana, and southern and eastern Texas. Other common names for Coluber constrictor anthicus include the following: ash snake, blue racer, brown racer, Louisiana black snake, spotted black snake, spotted racer, variegated racer, and white oak racer. Racers are diurnal, active predators. They are fast moving, and are often quick to bite if handled. They generally eat rodents, lizards, and frogs, but as juveniles they will also consume various kinds of soft-bodied insect. They are fairly nervous snakes, and as such, do not typically fare well in captivity. For protection, they release a foul-smelling scent when caught to deter predators. They also thrash around to escape, and can unknowingly injure themselves.